is dead. Six extremists on the United States Supreme Court have decided that they can force all of America to bend to their personal religious and moral views. Roe is dead, but the Supreme Court extremists do not get the last word. We are here because we will make Roe alive again. I am angry. I am angry because I have lived in America where there was no protection from Roe versus Wade. And understand this, when there's no Roe, people still get abortions. Well-to-do women, women with resources, women who can afford to travel to another state or another country, they'll be fine. But you know who won't be? It will be poor women. It will be people of color. It will be 14-year-olds who were molested by their coaches or their stepfathers. It will be mamas who are already working three jobs and can't hold it together trying to take care of the children they have. Those are the people who will pay the price for an extremist Supreme Court that has decided that they, not America, they will decide who in this country has access to health care.